freut mich. Wir sollten die Gedanken mit nach Hause nehmen und ich wünsche euch für heute noch viel Vergnügen. Dankeschön, schönen Abend noch.
In the period from 1996 to 97, 50% fewer people die from AIDS in the US. But the good news is only true for the Western world. 90% of all people suffering from either HIV or AIDS live in the poorest countries of the world. And there, the figures are far from decreasing. As if the unstoppable spreading of HIV wasn't bad enough, showing solidarity with those affected still seems.
The future with hope and celebrating life like we're doing this evening in Vienna. Life Ball 2011.
Thank you.